Margaret's paintings evoke very strong emotions in people that really understand them, get them, that have a memory that they tie to. And our favorite story is the person that walked in and there was a large painting on the wall. And they stood in front of it and started crying. And it wasn't that that was a painting of that place that they were remembering. It's that it connected with the emotion that was connected with that painting, that was connected with the place.